There we go.
Yard.
Just got here for the 11Z too. Look at that. I was gonna try to catch that 315. But I was like, screw it, catch 11Z. That's an old gaunt or hopper right there. Couldn't even tell what that was inside. Wisconsin Central. Hey, double barrel. Steel billets for a long time. I heard someone say they're aluminum, maybe. I don't know. I didn't really say anything on the side that I can understand. There's a lot of them, though. Pretty heavy. I heard they're like 26,000 pounds each. Look at that little hide. Handler.
There goes the 11Z.
That's the first time I've seen one of them here. One of them cryo cars or whatever, you know, refrigerator cars. That's the first time I ever caught one of them going through here. Look at that one, I like that one. Sig X, huh? Smoke them if you got them. Oh, look at those. I've never seen those loaded up before. Are they like half tall center beams or midget beams or whatever? Man, there's some good graffiti today. This is a good long 315 too.
K86, over.
Yeah, whenever
you can give a signal here at Johnson. We're going to follow that VH1 in for 2 East, over.
And just confirm you are aboard at 316, over.
That is correct. We're on board to 316, over.
Signal location, Johnson City, after that.
Horsepower train, unless it's got a DPU on the back end. I was just telling Valentin from El Paso, I guess, but he got a UP with just a single power pull. Hey, pop crop, that's an old one. Yeah, right about there, that's good. Thank you. see a whole lot of blue hoppers around here. Set on the side. PMRX. Wow. It's got a garbage barge and auto racks too. I was looking at it through binoculars. I don't see the back end yet. This is 1 horsepower train. That's crazy. Oh, old Norfolk and Western one. Western. Four pack. I wonder if they're matching numbers. Not really. I don't see a DPU. This is a 1 horsepower train. That is crazy pulling all this by itself. It's got a bulkhead car with the bullet billets too. I don't know if there's steel or aluminum. Couple ultra tall guns too. Wow. No. I'm wrong. There is a DPU. Just starting to see its radiators. Thanks, bro. Yeah, I thought, say, no DPU for this train? That'd be crazy.
Guardian.
Yeah, come to the mill.
Okay, I'm track number 5.
That would have been brutal if there was just that one engine pulling all of this. There has to be a DPU. I was looking and looking, then I saw it.
Southern 6424.